Oh, the COVID is in the back door.
Let it open.